Right. I think I've kept y'all waiting long enough. Although I am choppy and I'm not sure how to fix that. I think this might just be the way it is. Hi guys! Hi. Welcome to another Doodle Moon stream. This week it is one of the suggestion weeks. Compared to last week, which was a fan art stream. I have been considering switching it so I'm doing two streams a week and one is a fan art stream, one is a suggestion stream. But it's just trying to find the time. So today we are doing Acer Fine Stitch for Moose. Acer Fine Stitch is a halfling druid, about 60 centimeters tall, squishy, white with a bit of a tan, short tousled, sandy brown hair, light dark brown eyes, bright open face with a stubby nose, well made but plain clothes, mainly greens and browns, shirt, reddish vest, not too tight fitting trousers, cloak, no shoes, belt with two pouches and a sickle. She has light wooden staff, about as tall as herself in her right hand, bushel of holly leaves in her left hand. You have to include this, but she has a plant familiar sitting on her shoulder and looks like a tiny strawberry bush with a head, arms and legs. She's very easygoing and makes friends easily. She's been very sheltered and only recently started to explore the world and is excited to go on adventures. Moose has also given me a piece of art that she wants me to use for reference for posing. So I'll just get rid of that so you can't see how much I'm cheating. So it's been one of the weeks where I don't need to actually go around searching quite so hard for ref, which has been nice. We'll see how much of this I get done though. Let's go over there. Okay. New layer. What's the exact phrasing on this? Something like this, but facing forward. Okay. I will draw that better in a minute. I am going to reveal how awful I am at knowing my plants now, because I actually had to look up some drawings of strawberry bushes to sort of give myself an idea of what we're going for here. Sassy. Am I going for quite a stubby nose? Quite a round nose, I think. I always feel with halflings, I want to give them a bit of pudge, you know? I say and then draw it really skinny, but hey ho, pudge can be added. Bushel of holly leaves. What's a bushel look like? Do you mean like a sprig? Is a bushel like the I don't think that's right. Yeah, I think you mean like wheat, right? But holly doesn't grow like that. I guess I'll just draw like a holly twig, and I'm sorry if I'm misunderstanding. I think I'm guessing you mean like bough. I don't know. Oh wait, this also means my favourite thing Yay, it's time to draw some feet. Yeah, that looks about right. It's difficult because I'm not quite sure how I want this plant thing to look. I guess like do like a big strawberry for a head. Because like the way a strawberry bush grows, it's like I just don't want it to look too Bugsnax-y. Right. What are we doing for hair? Short hair. Cloak. I can't get this bottom lip to look right. I feel like the eyes are too wide for the happiness I'm trying to convey, that's the problem. I think this doesn't look right. That's not bad. going for Pip. Oh, thank you. Oh, so it did. That's fine. I meant for Uther to eat.
I thought you wouldn't mind, but it was a naughty biscuit and it broke.
Hmm? What?
It was a very naughty biscuit. You know you've still not changed who you're drawing.
What?
Hi, Mom!
Yes, I have. What are you on about? Oh, balls. Hang on.
Hi, Renee. You're even cooler.
I've got just... I remembered everything except the stream info. Fuck me.
Okay. You did well to remember that. You're amazing.
Hang on, give us a second. I'll quickly change it. I'm a good streamer. I know what I'm doing.
Of course you do.
There we go.
You're the best streamer ever. Hi, Renee. Are you two talking about cake again?
What?
Are you talking about Bake Off again?
No, I haven't been talking at all. No one has been talking to me until now.
But there's a Renee.
Yeah. I didn't notice until just now.
Oh. This is why I'm useful.
Yes, you're very useful.
By the way.
Emma's...
Is Emma with Ben again?
I don't know. It's a friend. A friend is more important than us, apparently.
Ooh. I mean, if it's the boyfriend, I think it's okay.
She didn't say jammin'. She just said friend.
Ooh.
It's probably a mirror or someone.
We're not going to sit here like weirdos and try and guess who Emma's friend is.
No, I'm grappling.
We need to figure out if Sophie sold the flowers, though.
What?
We need to find out who Sophie's flowers are from.
They're not from Josh.
No, I know. And I was like, well, why didn't you just take credit for them, Josh? Just say they are. You might have a competitor editor.
It is a boy, but not a boyfriend. Ooh!
It's a work boy.
Probably. Emma doesn't exist outside of the lab. Oh yeah, I do. Vaguely. I think I did a jigsaw puzzle of his face when I was talking to him on Tabletop Simulator.
That person. It's jigsaw face person.
It is someone from the lab. I was correct. Yes. Emma doesn't exist outside the lab.
He has a nice face.
It is someone I'm not sure if you're too aware of him, to be fair, Emma. But...
No, but I was sat on the floor while you did that jigsaw puzzle.
Yeah, we've had an okay week. I've not had such a great day, but let's not dwell, eh? Emily, mm-hmm. if this person says they're wearing a vest, does that say to you, like, sweater vest? Or, like...
Like a vest top, or what we'd call a gilet.
Well, they're wearing it over a shirt.
So it's what we'd call a gilet. Americans.
A gilet? No, that's too padded.
Yep, yeah, it's that style of thing is what they mean by a vest.
So like a waistcoat?
Yeah.
A waistcoat without the lapels, basically, yeah? Because that was what my head immediately defaulted to, but yeah. I wanted to check I wasn't being dumb. Also, right. Do you tuck such a thing into your belt?
Yes, if it looks tidy.
I guess because it's an adventurous belt and you have stuff on it that you want to, like, be available to you.
Yes, you'd want the belt over the top.
Fucked up shirt colours. What do we think, Emma? Emily?
Pretty.
Done?
Yeah.
Right, let's get on to claws then. Be that one next over. I feel like this pose is a little, I'm not happy with it, but it's the one that I was asked to do, so. I think the problem is that I'm taking the pose from another drawing, rather than from a photo, as I normally would do.
So it's a little bit different.
Well, I feel like it's a case of, like, I have my own critiques of the art that I'm being told to pull from in the first place, and that I think it looks a little too flat. And then I'm being told to copy that pose across and it looks flat again. And I wasn't able to find a photo of someone doing a similar pose in time. So and you saw how I was this afternoon. I really was not in the mood for trying to do my own posing. You know what I should have done before this stream started?
Mm-hmm.
Got some water.
Probably not,
Anna. I'm getting a headache.
Well, you could pause it and get off and grab some.
Or you could get some for me because you love me.
In a minute because I'm having a cramp.
Okay. Raining. Helps with the face a bit. What was with the Final Fantasy art that you sent me, by the way?
I thought it looked really pretty.
Oh, okay.
An idea for a city.
Mm-hmm. I wasn't sure if you had a city in mind.
No, I just thought it was nice.
Because I know that you were working on world building for Grace earlier, so... So I thought it was worth the ask. Thank you, glad you think so. I thought I'd include it because, you know, I haven't done any kind of plant creature in a while and it sounded cute. Although, like I said, I kept having bug snacks flashes while I was drawing it, but hey ho. Something I'm sure Emily understands why I was a little at getting flashes of that, but hey, hey. She's got her headphones in, so she's not listening. Sorry about that, I'll mute that. You can tell I'm tired and I've been at work today because my drawings are sloppy. No problem, glad you enjoyed chilling. Sleep well, and I will be here same time next week. Yeah, same to you and to Emma.
We'll be right back.
Did you see that, what's the name, has done a, another video on, you know the person that does the ship videos?
Mm-hmm.
They've done one on signs you might be a trans lesbian. Which is just the biggest cell phone. It's very funny. I managed to watch that and the cannibal video that Outside Extra put up this morning before I went to work, so that's something I got done today. Well, I knew that you didn't want to watch it, so...
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through.
It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you? In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through.
Brown eyes, let me just double check. Dark brown eyes, okay. Okay, there's the flat stump. You like?
Yeah.
And I've left myself an hour to shade, which is not bad. Let's get to the right brush. Like this one. Emily? Does this look like enough shading on the face?
Ooh, yeah, I like that.
Okay. Sorry, I don't want to overwork it.
And strawberry. I like the strawberry.
He's saying hello. Thank you. did I move this across one?
stretching from your fears. One step I'm nearer to your death.
Yeah.
What do we think, Em?
Ooh, I like that.
Dumb?
I think so.
Something I am going to do, though. I'm just going to... Move it a little more center. And we're going to... Right, yeah. Okay. Well, I hope people enjoyed watching. As always, if you want to enter your own character in for a chance to be drawn, then follow the link that I put in the chat. This will be going up on my Twitter, Missed Animations, on my Instagram, MissMoon92, on my Tumblr, which is just Miss Moon, and on my Facebook, which is Doodle Moon Art. If you want to follow me there, I post then whenever I stream, but I'm always streaming here on a Wednesday. Next week will be another fan art stream. I think we're in a high rollers mood, probably, but I'll decide closer to the time. And I hope to see you then. Bye, guys.